Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to change the color theme in Intellij Idea. So let's get started. So first thing is you need to click on the file option and you need to go to settings, and in the settings you will be having this appearance and behavior. Just expand that, and here you will be having appearance, and in the top you will be having something called as theme. Click that, and by default it will be present in dark. If I click on light, I'll be getting the light theme, and if you're okay with this, you can just click on OK. We have the Dracula, and we also have high contrast and IntelliJ light. So there are like these many themes available for you to choose from, or in case if you want more themes and you are not satisfied with the default ones, you can just click on the get more themes option. It will directly take you to the plugins and marketplace. So here you can just install your desired theme and you can just set it up. Okay, this is totally up to you. In case if you aren't satisfied with the default themes, you can just click on install and apply it. So this is basically how you change color theme in IntellIJ Idea. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in Java, C, C++, Python, CRUD operations in MySQL, MongoDB and AI videos. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.